Speaking of Canadian Cowboys, I actually felt like I was on a minute 50 second bull ride the whole way down. It was awesome. I mean, the snow is really good. It's pretty much perfect as far as that goes. But they've definitely added a lot of new terrain in this year, a lot of bumps, little side hill rolls and stuff like that. And it was definitely a huge challenge to make it down there kind of intact today. And it was fun. It was enjoyable. Probably really fun to watch for the coaches. And I'm pretty pleased with my run today, actually. I'm just going to try a couple new things, try some new different skis, try some stuff with my setup and my boots and everything, and see if I can't gain a few tenths.
In the house this year?
He is. He's always in the house. To the fans here at Lake Louise, thanks for coming out to watch Canada's best take on the world. And hopefully we'll see you guys Saturday and Sunday for the big bucks. Oh.